Micah chapter 6, verses 6 through 8. With what shall I come before Yahweh, bow myself before the high Elohim? Shall I come before him with ascending offerings with calves a year old? Is Yahweh pleased with thousands of rams or 10,000 rivers of oil? Shall I give my firstborn for my transgression, the fruit of my body for the sin of my being? He has declared to you, O man, what is good. And what does Yahweh require of you but to do right and to love loving commitment and to walk humbly with your Elohim?